The Ridge sent me this $140 wallet. Apparently, this super thin wallet should be able to hold everything that's in my normal wallet, which would be pretty sick. So let's try it out. $5. Oh, there's a 20. $25. 3, 4, 5, 7 cards. So we just shove the cards in here. It's really light, but it's also pretty sturdy. Where's the money go? I think it goes back here. Flips in the bag like that. Push this. Boom, and it pops the cards out. Oh, pretty cool. 1,000 likes. I give this to my dad for Father's Day.